Moving over to Southeast Asia, it's very similar to Latin America. It's industrial scale clearing of forest. Palm oil, rubber, we'll see in a place like Cambodia, a lot of clearing and loss of forest within protected areas.
With these type of data, we have a democratization of information. We can evaluate policy success or failure. We can evaluate government responsiveness or not. So I think it's really powerful as a global public good to allow a plethora of users get in and do long-term monitoring.